Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Habiba Siddiqui, and I'm currently studying in 12th standard, and I'm very honored to give a speech on my favorite coaching classes and my teachers, my very dear and very close teachers, Kalar sir and Shinde sir. Due to both of them, I love chemistry. Otherwise, who would love those big reactions and all that organic and inorganic? I love it, and I really enjoy learning chemistry just because of those two commendable teachers. And Kalar sir and Shinde sir, they are not just great in teaching, actually. They are amazing in their character. There are many times, you know, that people say, you know, teachers great if they teach great. And they bring out a lot of in teachers. But I say teachers are those who actually mold their children, their students' character. And students are those people also don't observe only teaching of a teacher, but they also observe how the teacher is, you know, behaving in the class. How is the teacher from top to bottom in character, in language, in behavior sense. And in all the senses I have seen Kalar sir and Shinde sir, they are amazing in character. They are, you know, I say that they are very humble. It's not even like this that I'm Muslim, and so they never, I never felt it that they ever did any kind of religion partiality, or they say, no, you are this, no, therefore we are not giving you that much attention. No, never. Because I've seen this in other coaching classes where it happens. That, you know, this religion thing matters, and people don't, you know, really look up to you if you're not of the certain religion that they want you to be in. But in this coaching classes, I have never feel any kind of partiality on any basis. Like, I'm a good student. I mean, I don't study that really well, like those toppers and all, but I study really fine. Not bad also, but still. So I get equal attention and equal, you know, the sense of feeling that yes, you are also considered as well. So whenever I go to sirs, I have this doubt, I have this question, or I don't get this you know, concept. So he will explain it very humbly again, and whatever doubt you have, he'll listen it very attentively, and he will give you he will actually understand you. He will not say like, okay, fine, this is a concept you have problem in, I'll explain this. No, he will make you understand where you have problem with. Like, suppose there's a whole big concept, and I think this is it is going in that manner. So he understand, okay, you're going in this wrong manner. So he brings me in the right manner, and he teaches me in a very, very beautiful manner. I really love chemistry because of both of them. And I think this both, sir, they are very humble. They are very humble. I never seen them getting angry. It happens many times in the class that, you know, people, the backbenchers, those people, you know, they make a lot of fun and noise in the class. And sometimes it's to a very extreme level that most of the sir get angry. But this one case happened in our tuition when it was like offline going on. So that time, there were a few people who commented on a girl passing by. So that girl went to sir and said he did, or she, certain boys did like this and like that. So I thought sir would come very angrily and, you know, come shouting and give lot of big passions and all of that, say. But he came very calmly. He came into the class and he went up and he, you know, taught everything, and after the class he went to sort out the problem and all. So I really love that method. So most of the time sir start their whole thing that's there in the mind in the class, and you know, the time is mostly wasted in that sir say, yo, you are big people and you shouldn't behave like this and you shouldn't behave like that. But yeah, the sir, they are amazing. They never do any kind of angry thing. They are always humble. They always speak smiling. And they also tell us and they also motivate us many times. And I would say, Kailash sir and Shinde sir ka naam asman tak bhi chale gaya na, they would still, their feet would always remain on the ground. That's a huge thing. Because most of the time people get, you know, like they say, wings lag hai, to ud gaye hawa mein after they get a lot of success. But no, they're never like that, never. Whatever they get, a huge amount of success last time, that Mishra Mahin, just still very grounded, very calm, very humble, and great personality. Both of them, very great personality. And I really love Kalasar and Shindesar station. It's amazing to be there. And I'm, you know, ready in 5 minutes to go there. Like, I really feel the, if tuitions are going to start, that's the only tuition I'm missing a lot still. And I feel like it should be again there. So, yeah. My favorite coaching classes is Kalasar and Shindesar. Thank you for listening to me. Thank you for spending your time and listening to me.